Accessible Electronic Document Community of Practice, AED CoP.
You are watching How to Make an Accessible Document in Microsoft Word. This is Module 10, Create Accessible Textboxes. This video is one in a series showing how to make a Word document Section 508 conformant. Introduction. Screen readers and other assistive technology cannot access information in text boxes unless they are placed in line with text. Therefore, you must ensure the text boxes are in line so that assistive technology can read the content inside text boxes. How to author accessibly. To author accessibly, click on a text box in your document. In the navigation ribbon, go to the Page Layout tab, and in the Arrange section, select Position. Choose the option for Inline with Text. How to check your work. To check your work, run the Microsoft Accessibility Checker to see if you receive any errors for Object Not in Line. To run the Accessibility Checker, go to the File menu, select Info, click on the button for Check for Issues, and select Check Accessibility. The results will display in a window on the right side of the screen. Check that there are no errors for Object Not in Line. Inaccessible example. Let's look at an inaccessible example. The text box in this document is listed under Objects Not in Line. Accessible example. Let's look at an accessible example. After running the accessibility checker, there are no text boxes listed as Objects Not in Line. Thank you for watching Module 10. You are encouraged to watch the other modules in this video series and can find additional information at section508.gov.
This video is a product of the Accessible Electronic Document Community of Practice and the U.S. Department of Transportation.